Hello and welcome back. My name is Andrei.
And I'm Dominica.
And we're back again with another reaction to
Moody Blues.
Yeah.
Nights in White Satin.
All right. What I want to say, the yes. name band and the name of the song doesn't say nothing to me.
So this is something for both of us completely new. I never ever heard of Moody Blues and I never heard of Nights in White Satin song.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. Why are you copying me?
I don't know. I wish people could see what you're doing with your hands.
We'll see. Yeah, all right then. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
White satin, never reaching the end.
I know the song.
Oh, do you?
I know the song. I heard it before. When he start, I heard this song on the radio or something. I 100% heard it before. I never know who's singing or the name of the song, but definitely I did.
Okay.
Back in the days when I was living in Alba. Yeah. Why are you laughing?
I don't. Sometimes you say things and they sound funny.
Well, what do you mean sound funny?
I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm not laughing at you. You're just a funny guy.
It's not even funny. I say back in the day when I was living back home.
It sounds like back in the day when you say, like, you know.
But it's more than 11 years ago. So, yeah.
That's
back
what
in the days.
Oh, back in the day. Okay.
Anyway. Yeah, let's go. I like it.
No, I don't know yet.
Oh, you don't know yet?
Well, I do like it, what I hear so far,
so
but I don't know.
You have impression you don't know the song?
I really...
Okay, I know it. Yes, I will.
Well, you don't know it, you heard it.
I heard it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the difference. Yeah. Is it?
Well, of course. Oh. If you know something, you could probably say something about the song, or you know what's coming next in the song,
yeah,
or
I did
you can
say,
sing.
I did say, I heard it before on radio when I was probably living in Alba. And okay. You laugh. You don't listen to what I'm saying.
Okay.
So it's a difference between knowing and her. Yeah. All right. Let's carry on. I love it. I go back for a second.
Never reaching the end. Letters I've written. Never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always be. With these eyes before, just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, 'cause I love you.
I'm sorry, I stopped. Something rings the bell, but I don't want to focus on the, do I know, though? Mm-hmm. I don't know. It's something rings the bell. But what I want to say, I do like his voice. It seems like a very classic, strong male vocalist.
Yes.
I agree. And I sort of like very solid, and I do like it. Mm-hmm. And the arrangement of the song, the fact that it's with the orchestra, behind it's I do like it, definitely.
I do like it.
You feel the soul in it, right?
I heard it before, yeah, probably not only once. I know.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah,
we established
so
that.
Good. I'm so happy because I rediscover again a song that I like. And I, yeah, I know now. I can listen it again over and over.
Well, that's cool. You know what? Sometimes you have, maybe that's happened to you. Sometimes you have something that you heard song. The song pops in your mind that you heard years and years ago, but for the love of God, you cannot remember. You know who's singing it or what was the. You sort of like this is probably for you one of the moments like that.
Yeah, no, it's just I'm telling you why. Because I was listening a lot of radio, right? Back sometime, yeah. And they don't really say on the radio, it's late in the night, and they just put song after song, and you, of course. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Gotcha.
So kind of that's why. I was listening a lot of, kind of, it was a radio with a lot of classic songs, kind of like that.
Mm-hmm.
Old songs.
So. All right. Should we carry on? You can go back slightly.
It was so beautiful.
Oh, yeah, I do like it. I do like it.
I think we talk too much.
I think we do, yeah.
I apologize. Ready?
Yeah.
Gazing at people, some hand in hand, just what I'm going through, I can't understand. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you do want to be, you will be a man. And I'll love you. Yes, I'll love you. Oh, yeah.
Wow. Me too.
It's superb. I don't know how to describe it.
You know what? I've never actually seen personally. I've never seen in a concert like that. I did see the people playing, I want to say flute. I don't know if that's the flute. I hope I'm right. I might be wrong.
Yeah.
But yeah, I've seen people obviously playing that. But it's sort of in here, I do love the fact it's, in a way, it's a contrast, but it's matching so well, if you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
If that makes sense, you have like a really, really strong drums, and it's like the beat from the drums, and then this delicate flute sound, which is music melody, which was really, really beautiful. To the point, yes, we didn't want to disturb it, did we? We didn't want to stop, but both of us wanted to say something about it.
Yeah, I don't know. It just sounds so nice, like you say. Probably it's like a live or something like that with the orchestra in the back, and exactly like you say, it's just. It's touching
it's adding
you somehow,
to it. Yeah.
So it's beautiful.
You know what? I've been saying that in a previous video some time ago. That what I really, really like, I do like the music with the like the real instruments. Mm-hmm. You know that you can actually feel the music. It's not only you know everything coming from the computer you're making and putting together.
Right.
It's I do like the orchestra. I do like the fact that you know that there are real instruments involved. If you know what I mean, that's what I call real music.
You know, I'm gonna say something. Please. I compare this music with birds singing.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. Yeah. That's for me, kind of feel like so beautiful.
Very warm on you. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right, let's carry on.
Yeah, let's carry
on. Just a bit back.
Yeah.
Night's white satin, never reaching the end. pictures I've written never mean to send. Beauty I always knew with these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore. I love you.
Wow.
You know what? It's something with his voice. I can listen this part, "Yes, I love you," over and over again.
I know what you mean. Yeah.
You know, I don't know. He has such a voice. I don't know. It's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
And I would like to add one thing. I was listening to that part and obviously the orchestra and everything. And I want to stop and say thank you for the headphones again, because I think this song meant to be listened with a head. If we would lose so much if it wasn't. Mm-hmm. If it wasn't with the headphones, isn't it?
Yeah,
you could just, you're surrounded by this. So thank you so much, Arch, if you watch that video again. But that's one of the songs that you mm-hmm. actually appreciate.
Well, all of the songs,
of course. But this one, you would lose mm-hmm. so much mm-hmm. if it wasn't for the headphones as well. But you're absolutely right. This is such a beautiful song. I don't know why we sort of like, or me especially. Maybe it wasn't that popular back in the day in Poland, mm-hmm. like it was in Romania. But I do, like I said, the moment when he sings "I love you," I think I sort of,
you might heard it.
Yeah, but mm-hmm. I'm not familiar that mm-hmm. much. But it's such a beautiful song. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
I did see "You Hold My Hand" when
it is a love song, isn't it?
Yeah.
I just sort of, I liked it was this one lady when she was singing "I love you," and she was looking at the person next to her, and so I'm thinking, oh, that's sweet. Okay, should we carry on?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? That's what I call real music. Exactly my point. You know, you not only listen to it, you feel it, and it's mm-hmm. so, so beautiful. And there's one more thing I want to say. I don't want to say the full story, but when I was younger, when I was going to school, I was going to the musical school, so it wasn't musical school, so the school was next to the musical school, and we had a classes there. No, what I'm trying to say, so we had a classes there with the kids were learning general knowledge, but they were also going to the musical classes. Right. They were having their lessons. So I had a lot of friends that were going, and the school was situated next to the, how you call it, the musical school, actually, and next to the Philharmonia. I don't know.
Philharmonica.
Exactly. So I don't know what's the English name for it. But I hope people will understand what I'm saying. So as a kid, I was exposed to the classical music quite a lot. I never played any instrument. Unfortunately, my parents.
But you didn't do any kind of.
No, that's what I'm trying to say. I was going to that school because I was geographically, I was living close by. And back in the day, that's how you were choosing the school based on where you live.
I think even these days the same.
Yeah, and also in a. But there were kids. There were two or three classes in each year that they were like the musical.
Yeah, I got it.
They were playing instruments and all that. And I had quite a few friends and I was going with them to the lessons. And I was always regretting that my parents, when I was older, I was regretting why you didn't push me, you know, because you have to. I remember those kids, you know, 9, 10 years old, and they were moaning, oh my God, I have to go and play the violin. I have to play piano and the trumpeter and all this. And they were so unhappy. But I think in the long run, mm-hmm. And when they look back right now, they probably appreciate mm-hmm. it. And it's the same with me. We were going to these concerts. There was in the program in a school that you had to go to these concerts and in your lessons time.
Right.
And most of us were always like messing about a little bit and you were bored. And when you were a kid, I'm not saying we were like disturbing them, but you know what I mean? You weren't mm-hmm. that interested. And then mm-hmm. when you get older and older, and I remember, you know, when I was visiting a few years back, I was visiting my parents, I was visiting Poland. For my mom's, we have a name day in Poland. We were all of us, we bought her like a, you have a, oh, how you call them? The period tickets, so you can season tickets to the, so she was going on a concert and I was going for two. So sometimes when I visited, I went with her and I did enjoy it so, so much. Mm. I was thinking, oh my, this is so amazing. Oh, sorry.
That's all right. Well, anyway, I don't think anyone is going to watch till the end, so...
Oh, yeah, that's right then.
He's going to hear your story.
I know.
I enjoy it.
I made such a long video. I do apologize.
That's all right.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I don't know. I got so excited. Bring this all this memory. And I think that's what music is all about, right?
Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
It's just unlocking something inside. Soul, yeah. Exactly. I'm so sorry.
That's all right, love. All good. Well, all right. Hope you enjoy our reaction. Stop laughing. and see you again next time. Have a beautiful day and all the best. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye-bye.